Hey, okay, so
he's gonna leave you, okay? So close your eyes, relax my hand right here.
All right, go. Every wicked spirit hindering you, come out of her now. Out. Now. 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 All of it. Now.
I'm 62 years old. Well, I'm a sitting in there and I'm still trying to work and go. I do have a lot of it.
Hallelujah. How's the pain at in your body? So you got an 8. The pain's still there. Did it?
I feel light.
Wow.
How you know? How you seeing me?
I just saw you. God was pointing out your, actually like your liver to me, and your stomach. He's pointing it out to me.
And you know what?
That used to in your past, used to sin, and it was affecting you there in your body. And he said she's repented of it since. She struggles here and there, but he said, I want you to pray for her. I'm going to take that off her. Is that what you're dealing with? What were you dealing with?
And you know what? I do have a liver problem.
Wow. That's God. And that was giving you pain. It was from your sin. It wasn't from like just life. It was your sin from the past.
I feel light though.
Hallelujah.
Just, I mean, since I was.
Yeah, I saw you. Yeah, heard.
But now it's just like I'm lying.
So is the pain gone from your stomach?
I don't even feel. I feel light, like I'm just.
Wow. That's God. He just healed you.
He
just healed you. So how long were you doing? When did you go to the doctors about the, and they told you about the liver? How long ago?
It's been like maybe 18 or 19 years.
18, 19 years. Okay. Did they tell you like what was wrong with your liver?
There's like I had to take meds for hep C.
Okay, so hep C. And was that from a life of sin early on in your life?
Yes.
Wow, God spoke because I didn't know you, right? And he just said, I healed you from it because it was causing pain throughout your body as well, you know?
I feel light.
Feel good.
Yeah, like I'm just a piece of wing. No, I feel like I'm a piece of wing. Paper just can go. You've been doing this a long time.
Yeah, I've been doing it for a while. God actually heals people and delivers them. And when I saw you, that's what he showed me about you. He just said, go to her. And then when I was actually, it was like this. I saw you. He said, go to her. I want you to pray for her. So I turned around. I came over here. And then when I was with you, he could not show me like your liver. And then he said, it's from her past sin, but I give her grace. I forgive her for it. And I'm about to heal her from it, you know? And then you just told me what it was.
Where your church is?
My church is the street. I'm actually from the streets. Now, I didn't live in the streets, but I used to live a lifestyle of sin. And then God set me free. And then as I spent time with the Lord showed me who I was in him. And then he said, now you're prepared. Go to the streets. I want you to pray for people. I want you to tell them that they have to repent, of course, and follow me with all their heart. But I also want you to give them grace and love and heal them and deliver them all by my power, through his power, not mine, right?
I ain't playing. I won't lie on Jesus. And I won't lie on since I walked through right there.
Uh-huh.
And I came right here. It's just like, you know how young teenagers can just
That's
God. I feel like I'm just light.
And all the pain gone.
Yeah, I mean, my stomach don't feel bloated.
Wow, and that's,
you know,
in the liver.
Sometimes, like when I walk, my chest will be being real, real fat. Mm-hmm. Oh, thank you.
Hallelujah. That's why I come out.